Richard,
Whoopi Goldberg,
Bill Burr,
Robin, Jim Carrey,
Michael Keaton,
Chappelle,
Letterman,
Leno,
Kinison.
Any comic that ever inspired me all works here.
I don't think that there's a building that has affected culture more than the store.
The place is magical.
Every night somebody was getting discovered.
This was a beam to infinite space.
It's what unites a whole bunch of us, our time at the Comedy Store.
You know this place is haunted, right?
Yeah, my career died here about 10 years ago.